I had flashbacks to today. I'm like, no more watches! No more watches!
Only one. Only buy one. Sparky, can I get in your purse?
Faster lens and low light. There's no zoom function, so it is sort of, it is what it is.
Oh, did she go back for the teapot? I told her to go back for it.
No, I told her to go back for it. She said, yeah, that's what. She's better
money.
Oh, there she is.
I think I found that some of my son went like one of those jade dragons.
Yeah.
That might be cool for him. I'm not ready to bargain tonight though.
For you, 3,000.
Huh?
For you, 3,000.
3,000? Yeah, probably. 2 for 100. Are you good, or are you good?
I'm working on something, but I can catch up if you want.
So that way.
Thank you.
I can shoot auto, but I don't like to because I don't. Well, I have a nice camera, you know? Where'd it go?
That way.
Alright.
$15
What?
Oh, sorry, Mark.
Peter. 400
yuan.
evening price.
No money. Beautiful. Look. Cheaper.
She does the buy.
Dragon.
Me? No money.
Tench. Trench.
She's a lot more patient. So more patient than I do, man.
What?
It's shopping. What do you want?
I know.
It's a sport to them, not a task.
I know.
Russia. Yeah?
Russia.
Okay. I guess when I bought 5 for $300, it wasn't that bad.
How much is three? You tell me. You can buy it. You tell me how much, please. How much? Not less.
Come on, Myra, let's go.
let's go away, right? $16. $16. $100. No, $100. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
I know what she does. That's why I'm. She's my negotiator.
These are not the droids you're looking for.
These are not the Canadians you're looking for.
Even the white people. Okay, hey.
if we make a triangle, we get each other.
But nothing.
It's so true. I didn't think, you know, they handle so bad. It's so bad.
No, but it's the culture. It's just like an art form. And remember, you gotta say face and
yeah. I guess you didn't. I guess you can read about it, you know, and do all the, you know, read
Those fake passports?
Yeah, that's.
Oh, look at it. Don't do it.
How much? Okay, $1.
Okay, one, you're right, first three.
20 for 3. What? Oh, those are nice.
Okay, 10 times.
Sets.
All right, this is gonna take time, boys.
Oh, I'm gonna eat each time she does this. I need more grapes.
These masks are cool.
I am not your father, Jeff. I just played this with you, didn't I? Okay.
For Bigo and Lady.
Myra, we're leaving you here.
He's pretty good, I think, isn't he? I really hate negotiating.
Why can't I just stumble into this?
Okay. I didn't like that.
guys are like $15 on my little brass Buddha like this.
I got this for... He says they're pricey. I just want it. I don't think I'll use it. I just want it. But I still want to get the metal one. Right. Though the iron ones are expensive.
Do I just go back through it, or do I come back tomorrow?
I'll get it somewhere. Not a lot of places have it, though.
Right here. Yeah. I mean, you're not going to fly back here. It's 13 hours. You can just walk back through it. By the time we finish our cigarette, we'll be right down with the animals. Or we can wait here and walk through this stuff instead of having to walk through the fucking stench of the animals.
Yeah.
Let's just walk back.
Alright, let's finish our cigarette.
Yeah.
You don't need to wait for me. That works though, doesn't it?
It does. Myra, hurry up.
It's like the pissed off husband.
Well, we can really play it on next time.
You bought enough already. Let's chop it.
Yeah, say that.
Oh, we should put a whole...
Look.
For money.
It needs to be. I'm not giving you any more money.
You want to go to Samsung?
Yes, Dad, you did tell me it was going to get cold.
If we could see it, we could.
I got pneumonia in China because I didn't wear a coat. Well, you should have bought one. I did. We're angling left. Those Olympic rings are.
No.
That was weird. I love bubble tea.
If we kept the beers down, it was cheap. I mean, the food was cheap.
No, I meant like Peking duck dinner.
You want to eat at the hotel?
No, there's a nice restaurant over by the hotel.
Is it that noodle house?
No, it's where we had lunch, 1949.
Okay.
It's really classy. It's Peking duck, if you're interested in that.
I don't do duck.
Oh, but it's pricey, but I thought it might be nice to...
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't do duck.
Well, that'd be a waste.
I was kind of holding out on that because Mason has a place he likes that I wanted to see.
Do you want to go to the mall and go like Sizzler or something?
Well, I know like near our hotel there's like a noodles house.
Yeah, but we're already 7:30.
Yeah. I don't care. Like I don't do dog. So I wouldn't want to. I wouldn't want you to spend so much money on a meal that I don't enjoy.
No, it's fine.
Let's just walk out of here a bit and we'll find anything.
No, play by ear. Well, there's a large variety of restaurants in the mall that we just walked past.
You go to the mall? Let's see what the mall's like?
Sure. But that's going to close at like 9 or 9:30.
Yeah, I'm going to close. I saw the 2100 stores close yet.
Yeah.
Tell stores close.
Now, if we head down this way, we're going to run into the street that we thought we were that I thought we were walking down the hotel. And that'll be to the right. So to get home, all we have to do is walk down to here, and we'll hang a right. And then we'll walk down there, and that'll take us to the hotel. And there are some restaurants and stuff.
Well, let's do that. Yeah.
Do they have
Let's
Chanel?
Get out of the tourist area.
Do they have Chanel Tender?
Is it the Chanel Tender?
Chanel Tender.
Is that... I think that's a...
Gee, I don't know. There's the Chanel store.
There's a Chanel right behind you. I don't know what that is.
Is it a perfume?
No, it's not. It sounds like makeup.
Oh, okay.
I'm not a big Chanel fan. I prefer Gucci. Look at me, I prefer...
dragons.
Well, I told you to pick one.
We'll see him again. Honor the bargain in me. I am just bargaining out for the day. After six watches, six wallets. I'm in nightmares. No more watches! No more wallets! No DVDs! No!
I'll jump on your bed and you'll be like, I'll buy it!
Oh, the best was when I bought the Juicy. Oh my god, that one. Some of them are like beyond, like they'll literally like grab you. Like grab your arm.
This is probably the favorite place I've sat since I'm in China. I'm digging this vibe.
You like this?
Yeah, we're watching everybody. We're out of the smoke for the most part. Friday and we're ending it. It's crazy.
What?
Oh, she said, oh, what a great way to start a Friday morning. I told her she got her Chanel bag. I'm sorry. She's like, oh, what a great way to start a Friday. I'm like, we're just ending on Friday. Yeah, I thought about it. How much was it?
No, I paid 90? Right? 90, yeah. Which is 15.
Mm-hmm.
It's worth 15, for sure.
You open it and show it to you?
You want to open it?
No, I wouldn't open it now.
Well,
we gotta go back to the hotel.
Don't open it now because you can't see it. You gotta walk out.
I'm gonna get this, but iron. Because I was gonna buy it at Tivana. I can't remember the price, and I remember it was pricey. So it must have been like 50 or
something. God, the smell just gets on there, doesn't it? Went down far on me. They walk through a real part of Beijing.
Yeah, the mall?
No, we're gonna get lost.
Oh, that, yeah. The mall was pretty.
Which mall?
The one where we got harassed.
I don't see a lot of, like Caucasians. Not even Americans, just Caucasians.
Yeah, we stick out. I saw a couple drive by in like a real fancy car on business, but I think it's the strata as far as the cast. What I have noticed though, which is just my perception of what I'm seeing, are like really wealthy.